Yes, we are ready.
Oh, good deal. Prayer meetings Monday, back to ten and seven?
Yes, yes.
Not seven and ten. Wednesday nights, we'll be back this Wednesday night, for regular praise and worship and Bible study. January 28th, we're gonna celebrate the pastor, 20th birthday, we're gonna have cake.
Third anniversary.
You said that because his wife was so young.
Married way younger than me. Anyway, sorry. CFO Ladies Retreat is February 23rd through the 25th. If you have your registration in by the 15th, it's $475 for a double occupancy, $675 for single occupancy. I'm signed up to go, paid, and I sure hope it's good. That's a lot of hours of work. Tracy Evans Retreat. Men's is April 11th through 14th. Ladies is 18 through 21. You can see Emily, Ann, or Danita, or Bo, or Jeremy for the men's. We are willing to rent a van if y'all want to go. So just let us know, and we'll give you an application, and we'll get you there. And it's free.
It's $100, isn't it?
Well, usually you're sponsored.
You're sponsored.
Oh.
He didn't do that?
I'm not sure.
I'll get Jeremy. next elders meeting is January the 10th. That's this week. Y'all bring your lunch and a good word. Happy birthday, Julie Summer and John.
Hey, hey, hey.
Julie's here.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, God bless you. Happy birthday to you.
Prayer meets is for, can you pray for the Folsom family? Stanley Adams, Gay, for healing. Stanley, you good?
I'm good.
Stanley's good. He's ready to get off this list. Charlie Mulford, how's Charlie? He's Charlie, right?
Yeah,
okay. We kind of know that, don't we? Miss Carla, is she doing good?
She's having a good day this week.
And Alita and Ray, continue to pray for them. Continue to pray for Wendell Holmes. He is going through treatments right now, stage 4. Cancer, I pray that you would just pray for him, that he would be healed, that he would receive a miracle. Also pray for Ryder, a little 3-year-old who needs a miracle.
Well, we have gotten a latest update, but when I sent out that urgent prayer, the word we got was that he had just an hour or so to live.
Oh, wow.
They didn't think he would stabilize so they could do the surgery. But God. And he stabilized, and they did the surgery, and he was, just progressing along. Of course, he still needs prayer, but I didn't realize, and this is interesting, I thought of you, Danielle, the one that took your ornaments and the one that we had prayed for, she's the one that called me and asked that we, this church pray for life.
Connections. That's cool. Lottie will start her treatments the end of January and only last for 3 weeks. They'll actually stay in Gainesville. Is that right? That's where the big hospital, yeah. A blessing that happened was, I don't know if many of you remember Libby Claire Rushing, who was a little girl of Dothan that everybody prayed for and wanted her to live. Well, she didn't. That her parents made a memorial thing for her that people can give to all the time. And Libby Light Shines has paid for those 3 weeks for the Walker family to stay in Gainesville. So that's just a blessing. blessing. It's a blessing.
Yes.
She's on Venmo and Facebook if you want to, like, Live Your Light Shines. If anybody wants to fit your home, that's a good cause.
Keep praying for Yvonne.
Yvonne Reed, yes. She started treatment Thursday. Pray for her that she stays well and she don't get sick, and treatments are good to her instead of bad to her. Are praying for her healing completely. Pray this round we'll do that. We're thankful for our visitors. Nice to have you. Lord, let's pray. Living God, we love you today, and we bless you and thank you and praise you, Lord, for all you're doing in us, through us, and to us. Lord, I pray that you give us a faith beyond our belief this year. Lord, I pray that many things, Lord, miracles will happen. Lord, I pray for people to be healed and saved, and that we all walk with you in a way we've never walked with you before. In Jesus' name, bless the service today. May we have ears to hear and eyes to see.
Amen.
Thank you.
Father, we do thank you so much for salvation, for forgiveness. Thank you for the fact that because of the cross, we can be redeemed. Not only bought back from sin, but free from sin's mastery over us. And so, Lord, and even the cherry on Sunday was after that, we're adopted into your family. And we become partakers and co-laborers in what you're doing in the earth. So we thank you so much.